Also hearing game audio. Oh, is there no? Oh, because it's a Wii menu.
Okay, I think we're good. Hey, come with. How are you?
Can you hear?
Yeah, he can hear. I turned on the audio.
Oh yeah.
Okay, so we're gonna
Cool.
play Pokemon Snap. I haven't played this game in a very long time.
Haven't played it.
No, you
Good,
haven't.
Komachi. Good that you're good. It's good to be good. Hey, it's Dilly D. Yo, Dilly D.
How you
You better be
doing?
good as well. You know what? My volume was just really low. Whoa, the aspect ratio is weird. I think
It
it's just the
is.
game, though. This was back when TVs were squares. And
Yeah.
life was a simpler.
Not sure how I can change that on my end. I think it's just a problem with hitbox, honestly. I don't know all the secrets, Kuma.
No, it's not a. I don't think it's a hitbox issue. It's just a. The game is in whatever, 4:3 or whatever it is. You changed your color. I'm so confused. So it's just got those borders on
All right.
it. That's just because it was made back when TVs were squares.
Gotcha.
The good old days when squares ruled the earth.
Okay.
And men were squares, and women were also squares,
Everything was a square. New
and
game. What should I name my
non-conforming.
character?
Sexy fictional animal photographer man.
I think that's a little bit too long.
SFAPM.
S F A Safpum.
Yeah. Sapping it up.
SFAPM.
Gotta get those picks for Sexy Fictional Animal Monthly. The
Hello,
magazine that's only illegal in other islands.
Sfam Safpum. I am
What?
Professor Oak.
Oh, you're
I'm
saying
reading the
the
thing.
words. You're reading the thing?
I am.
Are you reading it? Or are you living it? Are you living
Maybe
it
a little bit
up?
of column A, maybe a little bit of column B. So I'm taking pictures for the Pokemon Report on Pokemon Island, where wild Pokemon can be found everywhere.
My reading was better. Hey, chat, yo, how's the volume? We should address that now.
Yeah. Let us know if anything is horribly wrong and terrible, and I can fix that.
Think. No, it's good, apparently. We're all good.
Okay.
Everything's good.
Everything is
Kumite's
great.
favorite word is good. Yeah, can you turn up the game volume a tad?
Yes, I can.
But you have to use a scientific measurement of a tad, which is it's based on tadpoles. Back in the old day, when they didn't understand how tadpoles turned into frogs, they'd
Bam.
count how many tadpoles it took, and size how many tadpoles equaled a frog, and they assumed that tadpoles were transforming into frogs by
Okay,
combining,
how's
like
that?
Voltron.
Is it a little bit better? I'm
What's
waiting
not
for.
good, Kumite? Oh yeah, first off, well, I can just listen.
Yeah. Perfect, okay. I'm gonna go to the beach.
Cool. So, how'd everyone celebrate Veterans Day? Oh, we should have played like Call of Duty to
Oh.
be very insensitive towards veterans.
Okay,
Oh.
which? Oh, okay.
You know what? That is true, Kumite. There's a very giant lack of fan art. If only we
Yes.
had some regular viewers who could fix that.
Oh, the controls are inverted. Oh, I hate this.
Can't you switch them? Wasn't that was one of like the three options of this game.
Yeah, but
Was just switching
whatever.
controls. Just go to menu and switch it. Go to
Well,
menu.
I'll do it after the level.
Fine, just
I
live
can
in
live for
pain.
now. Is there anything over here?
Ooh, that's a
Oh,
fun way
there's
of
a.
celebrating. Not
That
sending
is totally a
packages.
Kingler.
Not learning. A what?
I saw a rock that was shaped like a Kingler, so I took a picture of it.
Oh, yeah. The Pokemon that no one cares about, because it's literally just a crab.
I like Kingler.
You like Kingler? Well, whatever. It's just a crab. It's not interesting. Crabs aren't interesting. Unless they're STIs. Then they're interesting, but not in a good way. Wait, Kingler Rock was special?
I got Kingler Rock, Teddy. You missed Kingler Rock.
I mean, I missed it, but I'm barely paying attention. Well,
also, don't you need, like, to throw an apple at Pikachu for him to surf?
I know, that's what it takes to get me to surf. I have to be physically abused.
Just chuck an apple at you. Makes you do anything.
Works every time. Man, apparently everyone in the chat knows this game inside and out. I don't even know why you watch a stream if you know what's going on, though.
I'm sorry, everybody. Oh, I just saw the Lapras, but I missed it now. Damn
man,
it.
Oh, dirty. Sexy fictional Animal Monthly is going to be pissed at you when they hear like there's this great submerged shot that you missed.
I'm going to be so mad.
I'm very much enjoying this fake magazine there's vintage.
There's Eevee and Jigglypuff.
Ooh.
Yeah, it's exactly what you think it is. There's Kangaskhan from behind. I just saw Meowth and a sexy full Pidgeys clip out of existence.
Well, that's what they do. I mean, when you're stuck on this island all day, you wish you could clip out of existence.
Have a point. Here on Pokemon Island.
No, I think it was just gliding, Dilly D. I mean, if you knew anything about birds, you'd understand how they fly. Jeez. I'm so cold. It's supposed to snow here tomorrow.
Oh, that sounds awesome.
Fuck you, no.
Yes, I like cold and snow and stuff. I want more of it.
You say that because you don't have any.
I know, and I want it.
No. Oh, you know how I celebrated Veterans Day?
How?
Me and some friends cuddled up and watched Scream and Saw 2, and it was magical.
Nice.
It was fun. Okay. And we also went and got brunch, which was also fun. Get that Kangaskhan or whatever from behind. Sexy Fictional Animal Monthly will love it.
Will do.
That big MILF butt. Huh?
I'm just gonna let you have that.
That was a good one! Because they're all moms, even
well,
the dudes.
You are correct. But I'm just gonna let you have that.
Oh, I will.
And.
You're submitting all butts!
Which one is better, this dead Meowth or this dead Meowth?
The second one.
The second one it is.
Yeah. God, I'm cold. Wait.
I got a blanket.
Oh, wait till I make bread. Yo, chat, I'm making bread. So.
You are making bread.
Yeah, I'm excited about that shit. Because in 4 minutes, I gotta run for half a second to go get bread out of the oven.
Okay, these look fine.
They look better than fine. Or they do look fine. They look fine. Yeah, the booty edition. Booty edition of sexy.
Alright, I'm giving these to Professor Oak to see how he likes them.
Oh, I'm sure he's gonna love them. I'm really hoping he's got some really excited face.
Okay, size is so-so. Pose is very nice.
Oh,
technique,
yeah.
Technique, right in the middle of the frame. Double the score.
Really? That's a thing?
Hmm. There are other Pidgey in this picture. An extra 220 points. So that was probably my best picture.
Oh yeah, you could print these out. Or could you print these out at like Blockbuster
No, you can print these out. Any one of your pictures you can print out and make stickers.
That's pretty cool. I thought it was Hey You Pikachu that you could do that in. Or could you also do it in that one?
Maybe. I didn't play too much Hey You Pikachu. Basically, my experience with Hey You Pikachu is my brother and I, or just whoever was playing it, you would usually get the megaphone and just scream in Pikachu's ear. Alright, okay. Size is so-so, pose is so-so, technique, right in the middle of the frame, button score, wonderful.
Right in the middle, that's where Professor Oak likes it.
Yeah.
Look, the stream started and I've already taken it to a weird place.
This is where it goes with Pokemon. Oh, I only got 10 points for pose.
You were close.
It's a pretty shit pose. It's the money butt that you know, main circle is completely blocked by Pikachu.
You were close.
Okay, size, so, pose. Oh, 10 points. Close. I only had like two wonderful pictures. Size 360. Pose, only 10 fucking points.
Just because you're getting them doing nothing.
Okay, Meowth, this is my winner. Size.
No, it's not.
So, pose. Pretty funny, 800 points. Technique. Not in the middle of the frame.
It there. Fell down. Professor Oak, 2014.
Wait. Let's return to the lab.
I have to do some experiments with the photos.
I saved those pictures in the Pokemon report. I'll help you out once you have more Pokemon pictures. Good luck. Oh, I've arranged so that you can see the Pokemon report.
Look how big his grin is.
I can see it. I can go to the tunnel. Okay.
And yes, Kumite, dead meows are hilarious.
They're the funniest.
They're pretty much the funniest thing you can find.
Okay. Let's go to the tunnel.
Let's.
Yes.
By the way, just shameless plug, if any of you can spread the word that we're streaming, that would
be
wonderful.
Change the controls. Oh, you already did it.
Yeah. I'm gonna do that.
It sucked to be Nick. It's good to be Seamus, though. He's just cold. Oh, you did it anyways. Well, now I don't get to make fun of it for the whole time. I guess I'll just sit here miserably not making fun of you. Ugh. Ugh. Blah. Those are the noises I make. Ugh. Baklava.
Okay. Options.
Is that what you picked?
Okay.
Cool. Wait, so did it start on reverse?
Yeah.
But if normal is an option, why would the natural preset thing be normal?
I don't know.
By definition, it should be normal.
Okay, on to the tunnel. Let's go to the tunnel.
Man, I was excited for those picks. Just sitting there like, yeah.
Okay. Damn it.
Also,
there. Just a page filled with red and blue. Oh no, it's gonna blow. It blew up.
Oh my god. Bread, I'll be right back.
Electabuzz, get back here. I can't take pictures of only your ass. Okay. Kakuna. Fuck down here. There we go. Am I missing anything on this side? No, I'm not. Okay, there's a door in this cave. Damn it! Missed the Zubat! Everyone's favorite Pokemon, the Zubat. Pikachu. How do I stop this thing, anyway? I forget how to stop this. What is that? Is there something else in here? Oh, is that Ghastly? Oh, fucking hell.
Back in the room!
Oh, Magikarp! Ah, damn it, missed the Magikarp.
Good one, Ted.
There you go.
Ah, fucking. I keep missing Zubat. Okay, I got a picture of something. I don't know what it is.
I'm back.
Cool. I just got a picture of a Diglett and a Pikachu.
Okay.
And I keep missing chances to get pictures of Zubats and Magikarps and stuff.
Oh no, not Zubats. Actually, no, I like Zubats. Well, I don't like Zubats.
I like Zubats. Zubats are great.
Zubats are alright. Golbats are dumb.
Crobat is great.
Crobat's cool. No one said nothing bad about Crobat. I'm trying to wrap myself in a blanket, but it's not easy because I'm in like an office chair. And the blanket doesn't want to cooperate.
How can you not? Oh, there. How can you? Oh.
Shut up. You're not good at putting blankets around.
Okay, how can you not chairs. Tell that's a Magnemite just by like zooming in on it?
It could be anything.
It could be literally anything.
That could be a Meowth. That could be a Lapras. You know what? It might be Ragnarok. It could be a Digimon. Pretty sure that might be a Skylander. You know what? That's probably a Skylander.
Put
on your little Skylander patch. See if it works. God damn, this blanket's not teaming up with me and it's pissing me off.
Wait, did warm. I miss something about the Diglett?
No, all you were doing was taking pictures.
I took 45 pictures during that.
I'm sure you did.
Okay, let's mark
some. Oh, by the way, while it's gone, did you talk about the jumping?
I didn't, because jumping is non-existent.
Yeah, I know, that was going to be my joke. Thanks for ruining it.
Okay, I'm going to give this picture Electrode, where it's just his ass that fills the screen. No, this one where he's upside down.
Yeah, oh man, athletic.
Okay. That's a pretty okay. bad one of Kakuna.
I wrapped up my legs like Eleanor Roosevelt, whichever the president was.
Okay.
Now I'm warm and goddamn toasty. I'm all ready for snapping these Pokemans.
Dead Electabuzz. Which one do you think's the best?
Whichever one Oak's gonna find the funniest. So whichever one looks most gruesome, he's gonna laugh his shit over it.
Gotcha. Yeah. Okay. This is a pretty good Pikachu one. Although I got a better one. Oh, there was a Haunter. Cool.
Now do the one doing a handstand.
What's this? Nothing in this. Okay, there's nothing in that picture.
You took so many photos.
I did. I took a lot of photos. They're very important photos, though. Okay, that's the best Pikachu one, by far. And that's a good Diglett one.
Wait, so how much do they cost to print these out at the Blockbuster or whatever?
I don't know. Does anyone in the chat know? Preferably the older one? Of the two of you?
It's more than that. No, but yeah, I'll Google it. I'll figure it out. Sign Seamus to the rescue.
Okay, I'm gonna give these to Oak. See how he likes them. Electrode. Size. Very nice. Pose. It's rolling. 500 points.
Oak just like it.
The Pokemon's in the middle of the frame. Double the score.
It's rolling. This thing's so fucking cool.
Okay, Kakuna. Oak. Size. Not very good. Alright, so just throw that away.
Their names are always all caps, so I imagine he's like, what's this? It's Kakuna!
Yeah. Oh, jeez, $3 a sheet for the stickers.
Wow. Wait, how many were in a sheet? Like, two?
Yeah, that's a good question, because that might be a good deal. Okay, Electabuzz. Size? It's so-so. How's the pose? It's fainted. 800 points!
Like I said, fainting is sexy to him.
Technique, in the middle of the frame. Double the score. Alright, it's really good. Haunter. Size is 310, so-so. Pose. Very nice. Technique, middle of the frame. Alright, cool.
Okay, a sheet with 16 stickers. So that's not too bad then, for $3.
Yeah.
I mean, that was like half your allowance, but, you know. You got pictures of Pokemon, so, I mean, you win
pictures
a bit.
Of Pokemon that you took.
Yeah, so they were special to you.
Okay. So.
Oh man, you know what the tagline was to Pokemon Snap?
What?
Catching Pokemon is a snap.
That's amazing.
I like it a lot. They win at taglines, or slogans, or whatever the fuck.
All right, Diglett. so-so pose. Trying to go underground. 1,000 points.
You trying to get away? Yeah, the Reeves will like this.
Technique, right in the middle of the frame, doesn't score. Alright, that wasn't bad. Now, how many secrets did I miss in that level?
Two? I don't know.
I'm asking you the chat. Game. The chat will
probably... I know you.
Okay.
And help.
Any new place? Nope, just beach and tunnel.
Oh, shit. You have to unlock something then.
Yeah, I think so.
Well, how do you unlock stuff? Can you buy things from Oak? Buy something from Oak.
I don't think you can. I just need to keep taking pictures, I guess.
You missed three secrets. Exploding Electrode, Dugtrio.
Oh yeah, Exploding Electrode gives you a lot more points.
But I mean, does that open up the next area or? Kumite is very disappointed in you. He wants me to tell you that he never loved you.
Oh yes, I forgot about this.
Yeah, I was wondering about that. Like, why is he next to a phone booth? Oh, he's on it. Take his photo, do it now! You should have taken more photos. Now! Oh, it's blowing up!
I got the pictures.
Okay. Good. I narrated in the past. Oh, God, it's so cold here. So, chat, I know you already know. I'm so excited. I made banana bread. I made goddamn bread.
Damn, that's...
I should be a god to all of you.
You're a god to me.
That's all I ever wanted. So, how do you open new areas? All I've seen in this game is I've seen a speedrun, which was confusing that was a thing that existed.
Pikachu, open up the fucking Zapdos egg.
Do
piece
it.
Of shit.
Wait, Zapdos? Zapdos don't come. Well, I guess everything comes in eggs.
Yeah, there's a Magikarp that comes right here. Let me keep my eye out.
I'm gonna watch you keep my eye out.
Damn it! Okay. I know where it comes out now. Motherfucker.
Now you're prepared for the future.
Shit.
Jeez. You're just gonna get out with a knife. You motherfucker, you jump again so I can take
damn
another
it,
photo.
I missed it. Zubat! Ah, damn it. Okay.
I don't get this game. I mean, I get what you do, but I don't get this game. Also, why is Pikachu right next to a telephone? Or do the Pokemon work here in this underground facility? Because the Electrobugs look like they're working.
Yeah, maybe. Dugtrio!
I'm very
got
proud
it.
Of you.
I did it.
Very.
Multiple Dugtrio.
It looks so bulbous and angry. Do they have three separate brains, or do they, like, or
I'd
what?
I like to think that they do. They do have three separate brains.
So really, it's just unfair. They're individuals that you then slam together and make work as a team. How do you get the Megmamites?
I think you're.
Oh, because they're doing like metal noise or whatever at you.
I think you're supposed
metal
to
sound.
Make them cluster together somehow.
Oh, they turn into a Magnumatro.
Damn it, I'm bad at this.
Oh, Dilly G's saying that the Diglett that it's just three Diglets who are inseparable BFS, and they're all assholes. That's how you know you're real friends when everyone's an asshole.
That is true.
I would know. Except, like, everyone I hang out with is much nicer than me. Because if I hang out with someone like me, I wouldn't hate them. Luckily, I don't. And no, that I will not learn a lesson from that.
Okay. I got much better pictures this time.
Kami Ghost. Hi there. I love you.
Oh, hey.
Who are you?
He's a friend of Kuma's.
Oh! Well, hi, Kami Ghost? Kame. Ghosty Ghost. KG. I'm calling you KG. Because you're cool.
No, it's not. That one is.
What do you love about this game, comma ghost? Damn it, I didn't call you KG. What do you love about this game, KG? Ooh, I also get to feel like I'm in Tenacious D every time I say that. Thanks, Kumite. I watched you advertise from here, and I appreciate it. Everything. Well. All right. KG likes everything about this game.
Nice.
It's okay, Jilly G. We expected 50% of you to fail. So really, you didn't fail our expectations.
That's the closest one I got to an actual MasterCard picture.
Well, show Hope that ass.
Oh, there's another one that I got with Magikarp. It's just in the very top of the frame.
You got the two in-between shots.
Yeah. Okay, here's a better Diglett shot, because he looks like he's rocking out with Pikachu.
Yeah. Yo, KG, so in this game then, I'm assuming you know all about it. How do you get to new areas? I'm not playing it. Nick is, who is not me.
I'm playing it. I'm playing the video game.
I'm not. Because I'm not Nick.
Wow.
How do you get to new areas? I don't understand this game. Apples. Nick, use apples.
I don't have apples yet. Right in the middle of the frame, I'll just score.
Just blow shit up. I can get behind that. That's how you should get to the next level in every game. You need more points. These are three different answers. Someone says apples. Someone says you blow shit up, and then someone says you get apples. I'm assuming... Oh, wait. You get more points that gets you apples, which allows you to blow shit up? Perhaps?
How's the pose? It's a blast!
That's why he's the editor of Sexy Fictional Animals Monthly.
This is true.
Well done.
It's okay, KG. I don't trust you yet. I just met you. It'd be weird for me to trust you implicitly. But then again, I trust people more than I should on the internet.
Oh, it exploded! 1,200 points.
He finds death hilarious.
Well, he really does. He enjoys it quite a bit. This is a much better Kakuna picture. Very nice.
Well done.
Professor Oak, it's dead! Fuck yeah! 2014.
Wait.
Sexy Fictional Animals Monthly, the Dying Animals Edition. This magazine's getting more and more disturbing.
It really is.
And it didn't start that great. Okay. Oh yeah, but so there's that game I was mentioning to you earlier, off stream. Oh god, I just forgot the name. One sec. I wrote it down. Speakeasy.
Oh yeah, what was that?
So it's like, okay, it's kinda like Dive Kick, except instead of just jumping and shit and dive kicking, it's 10-second rounds.
I got apples.
Good.
Okay,
apparently they can make
rounds.
Things blow up. You get one punch, you get one fake, and you get one block. And then that's as far as I understand what the basic of the game is.
One punch, one fake, and one block?
Yeah.
Oh, that's really cool.
Yeah, it sounds like a better version of Dive Kick.
You can, bait out the block with the bait.
Yeah.
And then you can, punch through the bait. If someone tries to do that, that is mind game supreme.
Well, yeah, I mean, it's just Yomi. And it looks like you can also... Yeah, I imagine you can also dodge and stuff. And then it's all 1920 style, and there's, airplane guys and science dudes. You know how the 20s were cool?
Yeah?
Yeah, exactly, Dilly. It's rock, paper, scissors, and fighting games, which is... Yomi Central. And there's different characters. I'm assuming they have different actual moves that might be slightly different or something.
Okay.
I don't know how different, but I'm interested. Then again, I was really excited for Dive Kick, and look how Dive Kick turned out. It was Jelly Bean. He burped.
I mean, Dive throw apples still at turned everything. Out well, or pretty much as expected. But they peeped you. Follow the fucking apples. Don't just backflip just... in front of them. Follow them.
That's what I do when I go to the grocery store. I'm just like, holy shit, it's so crunchy. Holy shit, another one?
Get on the fucking surfboard. Yeah, that's it.
You're starting to sound like you work for Sexy Fictionally Animal Monthly.
I mean, I do.
I mean, yes, but I mean Nick the player, not SFMP. SF.
Okay.
SFAPM. The character.
Get up, you piece of
KG,
shit.
KG, we named...
Damn it.
Me. KG, we named the character Sexy Fictional... I named the character Sexy Fictional Animal Photographer Man. Because he works for Sexy Fictional Animal Monthly. Which you probably didn't get that yet. Because it's a really subtle joke I've been working this whole time. Very subtle.
He's just been grinding in there softly and subtly.
I like to use grinding as a verb. Just hit more things with apples. Oak's gonna love it.
I'm doing it.
Can you hit something that's flying over the water and make it fall in the water?
That's actually...
And die.
That is actually how you get certain pictures in the game.
Oh, good.
Of certain Pokemon. Worried.
It's like in, Safari Zone, when you start tossing rocks super hard at the Pokemon, and for some reason it seems more fucked up than making them shoot fire at each other to me. But all of a sudden you're just like hitting them with rocks in the fucking face. Let's see. It is a very nuanced sense of humor, Dilly D. I mean, that's why I'm here, because I work a very subtle thing, and you're probably just starting to get it as the more you watch now. And I don't know, Kumite, what else has been grinding in there? I'll never tell. Tatehi. Is it?
Tatehi.
Oh my god. No, it was a Chansey. You said it was a Jigglypuff earlier.
I thought it was a Jigglypuff or something.
Kangaskhan. Do you know about Chanseys?
Yeah,
they turn into. Chansey's main ability is turning into a circle and rolling around.
So is Jigglypuff's.
No, it's not. Name That's one
actually
game Jigglypuff
Jigglypuff's
does that.
Ability. It's actually one of his attacks in Super Smash Bros. He turns into a ball and rolls into you.
What? I thought his only thing was falling asleep and somehow blowing everything up.
That's also its thing.
But that's not... That doesn't make sense.
Pokemon.
Oh, yeah. I don't know. The anime just made it all about singing. And that's all I understood about it. Did KG leave? Did I scare KG away?
No, he's here, I think.
Okay. KG, I'm not trying to be a dick. If I'm a dick to you, it's because I'm... Okay, cool. Being a dick is basically what I do.
It is. I've known him for years.
But I'm a friendly dick. I'm the kind of dick you want to rub up to and be nice.
This is true. I mean, I'm not going to lie to my stream.
I'm giggly tonight. I think it's because I'm cold and it makes me laugh more.
The series of dancing Kangaskhan.
It could be in a gallery. Make a dance.
I'm gonna
make
use
a move,
this one where
move,
he thinks he's breaking
to,
where I think he's like gonna break into rap.
Make a move, make a move, make a $1 million moves. All we do is pick and choose. Yeah, that baby's unfazed, Dilly G, because it knows how to get down. It's been getting down its whole life. It lives in the hood. It's like a pouch. Seriously, Dilly G! We got a new follower.
Nice.
Oh, did you make me a mod?
Oh, shit, I need to do that.
I need to oppress people in the chat more.
Do it.
I can't. I'm not a mod yet. Yeah. Now I can click on people and boot them and whatever.
Yes.
Yeah, I can do things.
Congratulations, Seamus. You have now power over everyone.
Thanks. You know what? I like it.
I love
pretty good
that, like, Professor Oak's idea of a good picture is just shoving a camera into something's face. As close as as you can possibly be.
So he's a new photography student.
Yeah.
Close equals good. Black and white equals good.
Well done.
Closer you are, the better the photo is.
Wow.
Surfing Pikachu. 1,000 points.
You know what? I have to agree with you, Dilly D. It is Pokemon Science because he's the only scientist that exists in this Pokemon world. I mean, there's other continents, but each one only gets one scientist. So they just have to accept that everything he says is real science. And if he decides to lie, well, what are you going to do about it? You're not a scientist. You're whatever job you were assigned. Am I the only one who finds Poke Breeders weird?
You were close.
I mean,
they're weird. Especially when they carry around the buckets.
It's as weird as regular breeders in the real world.
Yeah, I guess. But putting breeders in a children's game is odd, and they're carrying around buckets, which just makes me think they're filling with semen. And there's Pokemon who's
young. Just to the brim.
Think about it, Nick. There's Pokemon who their dicks would be the size of the breeders.
Wow.
And they have to somehow wrangle that.
Well done.
They have more than one bucket, is what I'm saying.
They've got quite a bit of buckets.
Mm-hmm.
Okay.
Also, it makes sense now why you put eggs in Pokeballs, because giant Pokemon would release giant Poke eggs. Kumite, do you measure semen by how many beach balls you could fill with it? Also, I am not going to the beach with you.
Okay. There's a hidden path in the tunnel. Time to go to the tunnel again.
Welcome.
Yay. Wait, in the menu it said, oh yeah, weird.
Yes.
So you got enough points, now it exists, or you have apples now? And so
no,
it's like...
I have apples, it's just I went back to the beach to get pictures of other stuff.
Okay.
Ah, crap. I like throwing
Dilly, you're way too excited about this, knocked his fucking lights out. Just, you teleported to a new land. First thing you do is chucking apples hard as you can at a rat's head.
Yeah, that'll teach you to think.
Call for help now! You can't. There's an apple at your dome. I feel like Oak was just trying to be nice and give you some snacks, and he just gave you too many. And so you just decided, you know what? I'm here. I'm gonna hit things as hard as I can with these. Also, did you... Oh, if one of the Pokemans, like, stop on your track, does the cart just stop?
Yeah. That's why I was wondering if there are brakes or not.
Yeah, I mean... I guess part of the game is no breaks, so you can't, which is part of the challenge. But at the same time, I don't know. Breaks would be helpful to have on things.
Pikachu, you piece of shit. Wake up that Zapdos for me.
How? What is he supposed to do? He's a rat.
Got him. Got Magikarp, piece of shit.
Banana bread. I'll be right back. I gotta check banana bread. Yeah, fuck up that fish with pictures. When I get back, I expect the chat to be very excited about my banana bread.
Chat, you heard him. Banana bread hype. Eat shit, Electabuzz. Oh, Seamus is gonna hear about this, and he's gonna have a fucking field day. Okay. Yeah, gotcha. Explode, and then open up the secrets. M- Man, the main character of this game looks fucking ugly. I don't know what hidden pick you're talking about. Okay. Time to take pictures of dead things. Okay. So according to Professor Oak's logic, this should be the best picture of Electabuzz.
The one about of his side?
Zoomed already... right into his side.
That sounds like it's right up his alley.
I'm gonna try it.
Poke-cart trap. He's gonna hate it, Nick. You know he's gonna hate it.
You never know.
No, I do. I've been watching you play this game for like 10 minutes, and I know how it works. There was banana bread hype. I'm really hyped, but not to let it sit for a while. But you know what? I'm a patient man, so I can wait.
Okay.
I'm not.
Okay, Electabuzz. Size?
You were close.
Ah, it's bad. Okay, never mind.
Wait, KG, banana bread is not gross. Banana bread is good. It's bread and bananas, and it's sweet, and I put chocolate in it.
Okay, Magikarp.
Do you dislike bread,
it's banana,
and chocolate?
It did the thing that all Magikarps do for its entire life. 800 points.
No. If you let them go 10 levels above what it takes for them to evolve, they learn Tackle.
Oh.
Yeah. That's right. I know Pokemon. I know all about Pokemon.
That's good work.
Nice. I studied it. I was so shit at Pokemon when I was younger. I was the worst. You were good at it all the time, right?
Not when I was young. First played Pokemon, I was really bad, and I couldn't even get past the first gym.
Really?
Yeah, that was like Pokemon Yellow.
I couldn't get past the second gym for a while in Gold, but that was because he kept mud-slapping me until I literally could not hit him. Pissed me the fuck off. It turned into just me using struggle versus him using struggle.
No, every player is the worst time with the second gym leader in Gold.
Yeah, because no one... And then you decide, well, I should...
Time to send this child off to the dangerous volcano.
How do you know you're a kid? Wait, are they letting minors work on Sexy Fictional Animal Monthly?
I mean, wouldn't you? Damn it.
Well, I guess it is an international company. Law doesn't apply to them. They publish and work off, like, a weird island.
I don't think that's anything. Whatever.
Oh, we're weak, Dilly D? Are you so good at Pokemon? Because I would believe that. Doesn't take a lot to be better than me at Pokemon. I just play big things that make funny faces that I find enjoyable. I have a team.
That is the correct way to play Pokemon.
It is. Can you get one of the Vulpix? I want it to run off the cliff.
I don't think you can do that.
I wanted it to die. I want
your turn.
No.
You'll be able to kill it later.
Fine.
Hey, Magmar.
Hi. Gotta find someone and give them the nickname Magmar. He's so useless. Like, he was only
cool
first game.
Shit, I missed the evolution. Shit. Fuck.
I just saw you. The lights happening. You just look away. Like, what the fuck's that shit? Whatever. Oh, hey, you're watch out, you're about to hit that egg. Did you watch out?
The egg's right here.
Wait, did it just hold you in place?
I need a bunch of Charmander.
Oh my god.
Pictures.
Far too much egg. Big group shot, yo. You gonna charm these Manders?
I will.
There's so many!
Ah, oh, there's more coming over the horizon.
It's like that one scene in Lord of the Rings. With Charmanders and apples. So basically that scene in Lord of the Rings.
You
know the one with all the Charmanders and apples? Where Ganondorf is like, oh, we must use Expecto Patronus to summon the Charmanders. Right?
That's the scene Lord of the Rings. Oh, I just had to throw an egg.
And then they rush down the cliff right before Winter gets there.
I just had to throw an egg at Moltres, and now he flew away.
That was really easy. That's way easier than it was in the other games.
Okay, there's something that I'm supposed to kill around here.
Yay, I like this mission. No, seriously, Magmars and Jinxes are dumb. I don't like them.
That's the thing I'm supposed to kill.
Jinx?
No.
Oh. I really wanted it to be Jinx. I think Jinxes are dumb. They're also racist. But mostly dumb.
A little bit of column A, a little bit of column B.
It can be both dumb and racist.
Bam! Now you melt in the lava, and then you turn into Charizard.
This is not how I remember it working in the other games.
Well, it's how it works Pokemon in this Stadium? Game. What was that?
Pokemon Stadium was cool.
Pokemon Stadium was cool.
Mostly because mini games and the Baby Cup. I loved the Baby Cup.
Baby Cup was fun.
Because making babies fight.
Mini games were great. There needs to be more Pokemon mini games. Except.
You just want more Pokemon.
Like, okay, so the newer Pokemon console games that are like Pokemon Stadium don't have any mini games, and that is disappointing.
What? No one? Like Pokemon Wind Up? Oh yeah, Wii U Pokemon Snap, and you can take pictures with like the Wii U pad or something, and
yeah,
that actually makes sense. Is that a thing, or is that just?
It needs to be a thing.
Okay.
Got
good
this
job,
picture of Charmeleon and a dead Magmar far away.
Ooh, use the dead one. Oak will love it.
No, I need the one of the Magmar burning Charmander alive.
Yeah. Oh yeah, that's good. Why did it kill the Magmar to burn something else?
No, because then it evolved into Charmeleon, and then Charmeleon beat the shit out of it.
Oh, okay. That's not how it works in the games. Getting beat up doesn't make you... Did getting beat up make Pikachu evolve at some point?
Pikachu never evolved. It made other Pokemon evolve.
Okay, remember, kids, getting beat on just makes you stronger. Yes. Just remember that clip of the two Pikachus punching each other and crying. They both became infinitely stronger that day.
The whole, like, beginning of Pokemon is Pikachu got the shit kicked out of him by a bunch of Spearow, and then he killed all the Spearow because he was powerful.
Because he was special for some reason. I mean, basically, friendship was the heart of the cards, and Pikachu just used that.
How's the pose? Oh, it looks hot!
Well, this is definitely going in the magazine.
Looks happy.
Which Pikachu? The two that are just punching each other in the face over and over again? Yeah, they should be like level, like, they should have somehow broken the level 99 thing or level 100, whatever. They were level 200, still just punching each other. They only know the move Double Slap. But they use it forever. Wonderful.
Moltres.
Did you get a lot of points for the like million Charmander shot?
Yeah, I got quite a few.
There's so many.
Okay, Charizard. Nice. Oh, come on! It's literally taking up the entire frame.
But that's not, no, size is how big the Pokemon itself is.
It's literally taking up the entire frame.
Nick, it's called Zoom. Don't just try and pretend because you can see it big makes it big.
God damn it.
Jeez.
Yeah. I got the river. I kind of want to do Volcano again, but...
Wait, what can we say? I think you're saying a thing that I'm sure is funny. I just don't get it.
It's when I got a picture of the Moltres. Wow, that's a really fucking rare Pokemon. Nah, we're going to throw this picture away.
Oh. It's like a picture of like an actual alien. It's like definite proof. This is proof of life on another planet.
Yes.
But it's a little too zoomed in. So I'm gonna burn it.
I'm gonna try again. the volcano. Okay.
I'm gonna sit here and giggle at things.
Cool.
I have fun doing it.
You do.
Basically what I do. I wish I didn't have work tomorrow. I don't have it early, but I have it like late enough in the afternoon that becomes my whole night. Then I finally get off, it's just like, oh god, I'm so done with that. And now you're on my schedule, so you won't stalk me. You're not going to be able to, because you don't have any more information about myself than that.
Well, this is the aw, oh, damn it, I missed the picture.
You trying to get a shot of that foxy behind?
Well, I mean, the editors will love it. Did something just happen in there when I threw an apple?
The readers will love it.
No. Okay.
Yeah, to the T. Well, here's a photo of one of the creatures whose existence is a wonder unto itself and is spoken of in legend. Composition's a little off. Fuck it. What else do you got? Give me pictures of Spider-Man!
Pictures of Spider-Man will always sell.
They will. So there's a poetry magazine. Give me poems about Spider-Man, then. Kumite is gonna brew it back, and he told us this time, so now I can't yell at him when he gets back. Or when he's gone, and I'm not sure, I still yelled at him anyway. I think a good, like, tenth of the Bioshock stream was me yelling at Kumite.
You're not wrong.
Although yell is just me berating. I need to start using berate rather than yell. I don't yell.
Yeah, you really don't. That much.
No, I think it's because, I don't know, I just never do it. So it feels weird actually yelling, and for like the most part, my voice carries enough that if I just go like deep and kind of like loud, then I can just make my voice carry as far as I need it to. Pester balls? Like?
Oh, I get those later.
Okay. Wait, how are those different than apples?
They explode with noxious gas.
So Oak is literally just like, hey kid, you wanna fuck with animals? Here, toss these at him. I just put a lot more science into pestering with animals, and now we can toss these exploding things at them. Hey kid, I invented the nuclear weapon of itchy powder. Let's go throw it at some animals. Itching powder was the worst shit ever. It's not a prank, it's making someone feel really uncomfortable. And I don't like feeling uncomfortable, so if someone did that to me these days, I might actually punch them.
Wonderful.
Yes. Yep.
Okay, let's check these pictures. Rapidash. It's good. Run center frame, multiple rapidash in the shot. Okay, it's good.
There's gonna be one where he's like, oh, this is amazing, and there's just, it's fine, it's good, it's great, treat it on points, get out of here. Just leave.
Game
yeah, this photo's great.
Okay, size. So-so. Pose. Wonderful pose. Good. Technique. Front middle frame. Double well done. Okay. Magmar. The last one wasn't burning hot, but we'll see if this is any better. No, it's not any better.
Oh. Gee.
Okay, Charizard. Size.
Star Wars off.
Better pose. 1,000 points. Technique. Brenda.
Well done.
All right, moving on to the river.
Welcome back.
You know what?
What?
Game was not made for me.
It's not.
Like, don't take me wrong, like, I'm having a fun time watching and commenting and stuff, but, like,
yes.
I would not have fun playing this game. Did you go to the river yet? Go to the river.
I'm going to the river.
Just go to the goddamn river already. Oh, you already did now, but
Polywag,
when I first started...
Get the fuck out of there. Let me take pictures of you.
See, I want the job of being the actual photographer who just gets to roll around yelling profanities at animals. One of my favorite videos online, which is mean because I really like animals, was this guy who's just yelling obscenities at cats.
That's what? Like,
Like, they're in the, they're on the couch, like, get the fuck off my fucking couch, you bitch of shit!
Oh,
what are you looking at, you ass? And just, he just won't, he just keeps yelling at them, and they freak out, and they look at him like, what the hell are you doing? And I laughed for, like, minutes about it.
Hi, Slowpoke.
Hi. Slowpokes are cool. Oh man, I need to get him
to, oh shit! Magic missed it. I need to get Slowpoke to realize he has to put his tail in the water.
I fucked up.
I think I fucked up because I'm
You fucked up. Yeah, that evolution is another one that doesn't make sense.
Oh, he's doing it. It's just I'm too far. I'm probably too far for it.
The evolution is like, he gets spikes on his tail. Oh, there's a certain spot there you have to lure him to where he does it.
Yeah.
Okay, well, now you know for next time.
I didn't do it for this one, but I was too busy on the other one. Damn it. Okay, for next time.
Get a Shuckle. There's so many Shuckle pictures.
Shuckle didn't exist yet.
Whatever, the clam thing, then. It's not Shuckle.
Shelder.
Yeah, Shuckle's like the angsty teenager. Silver and Gold got all angsty.
No, that's Kakuna.
What?
That's Kakuna, that's Shuckle, the mad one. Shuckle is the one with all the tentacles.
Oh. I don't know, Pokemon. I don't know. Remember how Pichu was in Melee and no one ever plays a Pichu?
Yeah, because he was...
Maybe I do. What?
Because he was built to be the worst character in the game.
Was he?
Yeah.
Why?
Because, I don't know. Joke character. Dan! Because of the same reason Dan.
No, but Dan's not the worst character in the game.
In Alpha, he is.
Oh, well, yes, but I mean in 4.
Yeah, he's not in 4.
In 4, he's super fun to play with. But DJ wasn't built to be that. Also, I didn't mean Smeargle. I meant the cloister that popped.
Pikachu's going nuts! Just zoom!
Oh my god. He ate one of those invincibility lollipops.
As it happens. I
didn't hear any of that. I was too busy being loud.
That was actually my worst trip.
Well,
I got like 20 something pictures, and they were all.
This is like the fourth. This is like the fourth level. It should be getting hard. No, and I meant Cloyster was like the angsty teenager because it, like, it's just like a black head that's all like angry and it's got all these spiky bits on it. And it's just like, I could see someone's OC being that.
Okay.
I mean, you get what I mean, right?
Yeah, I know what you mean.
Yeah, like, I could see it having gauged ears and, I don't know. A weird dick piercing. Is that what teenagers do these days? I don't know what teenagers do.
Yes.
Do they get weird dick piercings?
As a teenager, Chad, help me out I'm here. Gonna have to say maybe.
Wait, you're a teenager?
Still 19.
Seriously?
Yeah.
Oh. I'm so good at knowing things about people.
Yeah.
I'm bad at everything. Except for like three things. But I'm not telling you what they are, because then someone will get better than me at them. And then I'll just feel sad. And then I'll be the best at being sad, so then I win.
But seriously, Chad, tell us about the dick piercings.
No, don't. Those sound terrible. Like, just... No. No. No part of that.
Wonderful.
Also, yes, woo!
Wait.
Woo! Could be spelled it wrong. Dilly-dee, it's with 3 O's, not 2. You'll get in trouble if you just use 2. Alright, chat, can I cover someone's shift tomorrow morning? It's from 10 to 12. Should I do it?
Hmm.
Oh yeah, Nick, you're the teenager. You tell us about the dick piercings. You just said you know about them being the teenager.
I got the best of both.
Someone's ignoring the question.
I maybe.
Are you saying it pesters balls? Because it's like a little awkward there and it just kind of rubs them a lot?
That is exactly what I'm saying. Time to go.
Wait, who was your? What do I do? I don't get your last comment. Asher, they'll owe you a favor.
I think it's in terms of you picking up someone's shift.
Oh, well, they're a really good friend, so not. I can't like call them out on it. Oh God, my thing slipped. So I'm not looking for favors. It's only 2 hours, but I also work 5.5 hours at night. But it would get me up. And then I could finish my essay and turn it in on time. God, I don't be able to sleep in, though. You know who really likes sleeping in? Everyone on a college campus except the losers who wake up early.
Yep.
And they're all annoying. You still haven't gotten a picture of that rock right. Why?
God, you fucking piece of shit. Relax, thank you. Eat shit, Meowth!
Oh, actually, you know what, Dilly, you make a good point. I could use some extra money because I just spent some on wrestling mask.
Nice.
Priorities. The wrestler Rey Mysterio is at ends with WWE, so they're, I think, either dropped his contract or they're going to do it soon. So they're putting all his shit on sale in their store because they just want to get rid of it. So I got a mask for cheap. I didn't even care too much for him, but he's one of the most famous mask wrestlers, and I've watched him since I was young into wrestling. So it's like, hey, for $20, I wouldn't mind grabbing me one of his masks, but I wouldn't do it for $50, you know?
Yeah.
You know, Nick. If anyone would know, you would know.
It would be me.
I need wrestle friends.
I'm sorry.
Then there are people who would appreciate me putting wrestle in front of every word.
I'm like, sure
like wrestle talk, wrestle friends. Let's watch some wrestle shows. Wrestle food, wrestle drink. These are all things I've used at different times. Wrestle food and drink are great though. It's like at a big show and you're like, okay, I'm gonna have this. I made margaritas for WrestleMania last year.
Really?
It was fun. Yeah. Yeah. They were fine, but it was fun. I had chicken wings and made margaritas. Yeah, it will be like, hey, let's watch some WrestleMania. I could actually imagine me using that both because I'm dumb and like saying dumb things, but also just rewatching a ton of WrestleManias, which I need to do at some point.
I just saved a Meowth from a bunch of Pidgeys, and now he's probably gonna eat their young.
He was so stoked about it too.
He was very happy.
He's like, oh my god, I'm gonna eat these babies. Eat the babies. Eat the babies. Dance. That's the dance. I would know. Oh yeah, I gotta tell Lincoln. I want to sleep in though.
Sleeping in is great.
Oh, it's so good. I'd have to wake up like 9:30 to do this.
Every picture of Kangaskhan looks like he's gonna, like, looks like she's gonna bust a sick rap.
How do you know it's a she, Nick?
Sick beats.
How do you know it's a she? Have you talked to them? Do you know how they prefer to be addressed?
Because every single one is a female. Because
no.
Yes.
Every single one's a mother.
All right. Okay. Never mind. I'm not gonna go into this, you dick.
Yay! I did it. I won an argument by being an asshole. I'm like the internet.
Yes. Scratching its tummy.
Oh man! Someone calling saying shame at me. I never heard that through all of elementary school and middle school. What a unique and expressive way to insult me. Oh, it cuts me to my core.
Well done.
I think he's shaming me.
I'm assuming it's me because it's my name. Oh, it was talking to you. Well, then I take back my feigned insultedness. Shame on you, Nick.
A dancing Meowth. 1,200 points.
Hey, Professor Oak knows what he likes. And happy, sexy dances are definitely high on his list. You know what's not, weirdly enough?
What?
Funt Cake. Does not like it. But it, like, he doesn't like it so much that it feels like there's something in his past he's not really talking about that, like, involves it in some way.
Yes.
It's weird. It's a really weird dislike of it. I don't know, but... Because there's people who are like, oh, I don't want any Bundt Cake. No, thanks. I don't really like it. But then there's like, no, fuck you. Of course I don't want Bundt Cake. And Professor Oak falls squarely in the second category there. It's really odd.
What? Okay, I like the buzz. Can I move now? Thank you.
Gotta stop the hype train. You're the hype train, even though you're in a little cart. This cart makes no sense. It can teleport and float and, like... Can it fly? I feel like we're gonna find out it can fly later. And it's gonna be like, well, why don't I get one of these when I play Pokemon as a trainer? It'd be very useful.
How do I get Beedrill again?
Apparently science, according to the chat.
Science? Okay.
Same way you get Butterfree from the Metapods. What's the thing flying around that weird like boiler tank? The brewer. Nick?
I don't. Oh, got it.
No,
it does not. I threw a pasta ball at it and it didn't evolve.
There's like a thing flying around that little, like, the brewer thing in the center earlier. I don't know what... Oh, it was that coughing that just... Oh, Hunter, Ghastly, Gengar. Ultra Gengar. It's an Ultra Gengar. It's a Haunter. Nailed it! Yes, yeah, I feel like the Beedrills in this game. Because they got lazy and decided they had too many arty yellow things. Seriously, there's a lot of yellow shit in this game.
There's quite a bit of yellow things.
Oh, weird. That the Electrobuses aren't doing their job, and then when you hit them, they start doing their jobs. It's like the poor class, am I right? The moral of the story is hit the poor.
Oh, okay. That's not even what I was replying to.
Oh, yeah, okay, yeah, that makes sense. Ah, fuck, should I take the shift?
I don't know.
I'm gonna ask what position it is.
Magneton, look at me! Thank you.
Okay, send a text while streaming. That's right, I can multitask.
Yeah.
Nick, enthusiastic poor abuser. Yeah, that's... I mean, that's why we became friends in the first place. We've shared similar views on the poor and how they should be treated.
Poorly.
So. Yeah.
Yeah.
Wait, the whole time.
Electabuzz, smaller, but it's angry! More points, but it's a worse one. Okay.
Oh, it turned out the same reason we're friends is why Dilly D loves you.
Yeah! That is a good magnet song.
Wonderful! Welcome back!
Okay, back to the volcano, then yes. Back to the river to fix my mistakes.
Back to the river, samurai, river guy. Yeah, I'm in the jingle writing biz. And biz is good. Yo, wait, why are you in the volcano? What are you trying to do?
I'm trying to get whatever other pictures I can get using the pester ball.
Oh.
That gas you were trying to take a photo of? We're trying to take a photo of it because it looks like a coffin?
Yeah.
Okay. Is that a thing, or is that just like how
I
the
think
gas
it's a
just.
Because. I think it's a thing.
Okay. Oak just likes anything involving Pokemon images at all.
Yep.
I feel like you could just go nowhere and just draw sloppy pictures of Pokemon, or even like a made up one he's never heard of, and he'd pay you. Just like, oh my god, this is great. This is the shit, yo.
Alright, those were pretty good. I'm gonna get the gigantic horde of Charmanders again.
And then pester them, because fuck them.
Yep.
Why should they be happy?
Ah, shit, no, I accidentally knocked down the egg.
Oh,
okay,
no.
I'm gonna pester both of them ultras.
Good. No Pokemon allowed to live a happy existence here.
I hit it, it did not care.
You know what? As a god Pokemon, that sounds about right. Although it'd be kind of great if it just like spirals down, starts crying. Takes a picture of a sock. It's a tube sock! Sir, give me some money. And Oak can just go,
okay.
The size is fine. But the composition is great. Center shot. Oh, yowee. Oak would love that shit.
You're not wrong.
I just typed the word paper, but when I wrote it down, I read it in my head as papper, because I like misspeaking words for no apparent reason, other than I'm a dumbass.
Yes, you do.
Yeah, but I find it odd that no one's going to read it that way. It's like writing the and expecting someone not to read it the.
Yeah.
Because I also really like the over the, but you can't write it because no one will fucking know that you're trying to be fancy. It looks like this asshole keeps writing the. What an asshole.
That's a great picture of Charmander.
These pictures are too lewd. This is not what I expected when I signed up for Sexy Fictional Animal Monthly.
It's exactly what you got, though.
I mean, I know, that's why I'm complaining.
Alright, I'm gonna open up my goldfish while I go through the Pokemon check.
Thank you for telling me what you were doing, because I was very confused by the noise there for a second.
You're welcome. Did it.
Hey, I'm proud. I'm not that proud, I lied.
Be more proud, damn it.
Alright. Yeah, no, I know Dilly D, we watched him. He won't stop throwing apples at these small birds and smashing them.
Well done.
All he's doing is hurting small animals. Horribly breaking them with the power he holds in his apple throwing arms.
Well done.
Oh my god. Kumite is back.
You return.
What happened?
What do you miss?
Are you okay? Do you have a cool story? Did you venture forth to vanquish all that is not Aku? And if not, why not? Yeah, Kumite, you left Dilly D alone with some asshole losers over here. Why would you do that to him? The other people here suck!
Person.
Except for KG, if he's still here. Or she. I don't know what you... If you prefer to go by one or the other, let me know. KG's cool. But everyone else sucks. So...
Welcome back.
You suck for leaving him alone with those who suck.
Alright, back to the river.
Mm-hmm.
This time, you should try throwing apples. Pro tip. Wait, why are Butterfreaks in the game, but Drillbees aren't? That's weird.
Bee drills.
Whatever. You know what I meant. Nerds. Who even likes Pokemon? Who even wants a life-size Snorlax, like, love seat, or love sack, or whatever, so much?
They're great.
Right? I want one so much. It'd be great. I also want a pro wrestling ring, though, and, like, a bear rug. I got a whole list of stupid shit I want. Oh my god, I'm burping. And things that, honestly, at some point, I'm probably gonna buy, because the house I lived in was basically a giant playground for adults, and so I didn't learn, man, that thing was sparkly as shit, I didn't learn that you should give up on fun dreams. I learned that you should buy your dreams when you get older and you can afford them. You've seen my basement.
I have, I think. Yes, I have.
My dream basement. No, you've definitely seen
it. Yeah, no, I've been in there for extended periods of time. That sounded worse than it should have.
What, you just went down my hole and checked out my basement for a couple hours?
I did really enjoy that hole. What a nice shaft, too.
It's alright. I don't like how it feels in my hands. Like, when I'm going too fast on it, it kind of hurts.
Yeah, I can get that.
Thing is, this is all still accurate in context. I'm not even trying to play it up.
You're not.
Yeah, oh, Kumite made a pun with the name of the thing we do. Good job, Kumite. I'm officially... I don't think I can give you any rewards as a mod, but... Alright, I can give you an ignore, a timeout, or a ban of your choice for making a good pun. The mod, those are the only three options I have, though. I can't give you rewards. So I'll give you a punishment, and we can pretend that it's a reward. Just like in the real world. Oh yeah, I should also explain what my basement is so it doesn't sound super sketchy. My stepdad suddenly popped out the wall and you missed it.
I missed the Porygon picture. Oh. I wanted that. But now twice. I have to go over a waterfall.
Ugh, how lame. So my garage, my
with
stepdad
the rockets,
is super...
It can fly.
Let me finish my story so I don't feel like a weird creepo with a sex dungeon.
Okay. We'll talk about your sex dungeon.
Okay. My stepdad is a super athletic dude, right, Nick?
Yeah.
And he always wanted, like, a crazy athletic basement. So, at my house, we turned the basement into, like, a giant rock wall, a giant foam pit, a bunch of stuff like that. There's a fireman's pole leading to it. My little sister used to call it the hole because we had a trap door that led to it. And that name stuck, so we all called it the hole. And then, you know, dirty jokes ensued. But it's fun. It's cool. It's why I'm, like, close to 250 pounds, but can still do really athletic things. And people are like, whoa, that guy. And I'm like, fuck you. How dare you judge me. And I slap him really hard in the mouth. The moral of the story, buy the shit you want at some point or you don't get it.
This is a good moral.
I actually think it's a pretty good moral. People are like... You always said, like, well, this is something I always wanted, and then you just never get it. It's like, no, most of the stuff you want, at some point in your life, you can afford that, and you can buy that, you know? You can get that. It will cost you, but everything does. Do the things you want to do, because at one point you'll die, and that shit will suck.
I gotta go back.
And then Shuck.
I gotta go back to the river to get a picture of Porygon.
Welcome back. Porygons are weird.
Porygons are my favorite.
I was gonna guess that. But they're weird. They're robot computers that are animals.
Yes.
They're living AI.
Yes.
Pokemon World's weird.
Mm-hmm.
Also what, Kumite? Kumite writes the word also. And Dilly says words to live by. Oh, here we go. Psytrax sells its soul in PlayStation 5. Is there a sequel? I mean, of course they're making one. They made all the money on the first one. Of course. Why wouldn't they make a sequel? Are they making a movie? I could see a movie. Yeah, it's probably not popular enough for a movie. What is but it? I could see I Five Nights at Freddy 2. Kumite is like,
yeah, they made a sequel. The demo is
really? That quick.
That quick.
Jesus. Well, I guess the first one was pretty cheaply made, so of course it's, is there anything different about it, or is it the exact same thing?
It's fairly different.
Oh, like,
I didn't even realize the wild thing there.
Different how?
Well, just like minor stuff, I guess. There are no doors, for one thing.
Okay, so how do you not get murdered?
Flashlight.
Wait, so now they just don't go on the light? Or?
I guess now they don't like the light or something?
You can move in this one. Okay, so you can move. So they just basically took the old game and made it FPS, and now you just have to like actually move around
you
and avoid
things. You actually can't move. You're still in the one seat. But new.
Oh. Okay.
But there are new game mechanics. The flashlight works differently, where it actually can stop them for a little bit.
Well, okay. It's different. All right. Yeah, I'm not gonna play that.
I know. Kumite.
No, I know. Are you wanting to play it, Nick?
No.
I don't know. You sound like you know a lot about it. I'm pretty sure you've been paying attention to it.
Yeah, I have. It's just because I watched one guy who plays it because I enjoyed his last playthrough of it because scary reactions.
I hate
evolve
scary reactions.
Evolve into a gold duck. What? What? Where'd you go? There you are. Damn it.
You're going to stream it?
No, I'm not.
No, Dilly Diaz.
Oh. Yeah, he streamed the first one.
Oh, you did?
Yeah.
Dilly D, I don't know you stream. Wait, was Dilly D the person who you watched?
No, I watched someone else.
Okay.
Porygon's great. Porygon's great.
Why?
It's adorable and cute, and I like it.
No, I'm not talking to you. I'm yelling at Kumite. What else is new?
Yell at Kumite.
But I gotta keep using berate.
Berate Kumite
okay.
For his...
Dilly D, let me know next time you do, because I'll go in your chat, and I'll say call you a loser. And then I'll stick around to also talk. It's not a scary game. You sit there, and you just close the doors. You open them, and you close them. And then sometimes you lose.
And that's the game.
I should play Amnesia at some point.
I need to finish Amnesia.
I haven't played it, but Mickey sent me a photo of one of the monsters trying to scare me, and I just laughed for 10 minutes. Because I thought he looked really silly. He's got like this big droopy mouth and weird googly
eyes.
Here's
the thing. The monsters are great and terrifying because you rarely see them, and when you do, they're always in like shadow and stuff.
Yeah, that's called every horror movie that's good.
They're funny looking when you actually, like, you know.
Yeah. Yeah.
When you actually, like, look at them and, like, spend time looking at them for a second, they don't look, like, that scary. Then again, that kind of goes with everything.
Yeah.
Long enough, it's not that scary.
That's why you're not supposed to show the monster. It's the same, you know, the quote. Whatever the mind can imagine is scarier than what you can actually make.
Yeah.
Whoever the quote is. You know what's really scary?
What?
The real scariest thing, though, is apparently animatronic Chuck E. Cheese animals.
I mean, yeah.
So. Yep.
Damn it, that was a bad picture.
You're a bad
picture. Welcome back.
Why? Are you going to go to Blockbuster and print it out?
See, right,
that'd be
a good one.
That'd be the reason to play this game over and over again. It's like, you want the very best photo. No, Kumite, what's scarier?
Yes.
If you say my life, I'm gonna be mildly annoyed at that joke. So don't you try.
At the joke or the accuracy of the joke?
Shut up, Nick. Shut up and just let me talk.
Nope, Kuma's right. Kuma's right.
No. Have you seen Sexy Fictional Animals Monthly? It's basically the same thing. Yeah, I'm sure. You know, that can be extended to just porn of anything on the internet. Or just the internet. We can just say the internet.
The internet is pretty scary.
It's just... all day. Yeah, this thing can fly, so... Why wasn't it flying earlier? Oh, this cave is lame.
Oh, I know what these are.
What, Bulbasaurs?
Eat shit, Ditto.
Oh, I see. I get it now. Okay. You make Dittos. It'd be great if everything in this cave was a Ditto.
That would be pretty great.
Nick missed the... How did Nick miss the... It's so weird to see Jigglypuffs actually flying. Because, yes, Nick, I know the balloon Pokemon, but they can't learn fly, so I don't think they're really a balloon.
Up there.
Unlike Drifloon, who's the real balloon Pokemon.
I don't know which way I'm going. Doesn't fly regularly.
The other day he says it doesn't fly regularly because the horrible emission, the environment-destroying emission, to kiss off. I don't know, Weezer doesn't give a shit, the coughing or whatever. You know, the band Weezer? I don't care. Oh, no. Oh. Stream froze for a sec, but now it's not. Gulpins are weird. Or Weeping Bell, whatever. Same thing. Yeah, damn, I don't know.
Pikachu! whatever. What's in that rock? I forget. Also, what the fuck is that?
It was me coughing.
No, not that. Not you.
I know.
Oh, that's a Jinx.
Ooh, get it. It's race. Yeah, I'm okay, Daily D. I'm dying. But other than that, I'm fine. Just move my mic. Okay. Chill, Mike. Scary game conversation again, though. I've never been super into spooky, scary games. Oh, Dilly D says you need the Poke Flute to open the egg.
Oh.
So, just why don't you just do that? Come on, use it. And no, don't tell me you don't have it yet. Use it. Oh shit, it's letting out a concert, just like in the Animu.
The Animanumu.
Anime. Oh no, it's an anime! Oh fuck, it's mad. Oh fuck, it's gonna fuck up your day, bro. It's gonna sleep all over you.
I should do that again, because that was terrible.
See if you get the flute first. Then let out some wicked sweet jams. Are you a fan of horror games then, Nick? Because I really like scary movies, but I mean, I don't really find them scary. I just like them. I giggle at them a lot. I giggled at the ones I watched today a lot. It was a really fun time. And like, scary games, maybe I just haven't played any good ones, but I've never really been into them. And maybe because I don't get immersed in games like how I'm supposed to enjoy it, you know?
Right.
Like, because I'm an asshole, and I break games on accident, on purpose, on times, and I'm usually just, I'm playing them to play them, not to, like, get immersed in the world or whatever.
Yeah, I get that.
Like, there's, like, two games I've actually been immersed in. Like, one of them's Journey, and the other's... I don't know. Something I can't think of. I think part of the issue, too,
it's
is...
It's not a Bulbasaur, it's a Ditto. You piece... Oh, there we go. There's the Ditto.
This professor knows nothing about the thing he studies.
He really does.
I think part of the other issue, too, is, like... Apparently the best scary games are all much older now, and there haven't really been any good ones in a long while.
I heard Alien Isolation wasn't bad in terms of scary.
I heard the opposite. For
from reputable sources.
Being?
Previously recorded from Red Letter Media, and I really like their views on video games and agree with a lot of what they say. Yeah. Like, it was a lot of just kind of... The thing is, one of them plays games a lot like I do, and he likes just doing stuff in them. And they're talking a lot about how once you recognize that the game most of the time just wants you to think the alien's there when it's not, and then when it is, you just hide for, like, a few minutes, and then it goes away.
Right.
It's not really scary. It's just kind of like, well, now I react to this. And okay, now I'm back, doing what I was doing. Like, the hard part for a scary game is actually...
That might have been my best picture of Zubat, and I got it by accident.
That, yeah, that sounds like... Yeah. I just saw it, yeah, it's like, just flashed right in the way. Yeah. Yeah, I feel that way with a lot of scary games, though, where it wants you to be scared because... Be scared of this, and it doesn't. I don't know. There's rarely it feels like a reason to be scared. Like, why would I be scared of this? Does that make sense?
Yeah, I get that.
Are you?
There's another Grimer.
You are just fully immersed in your Pokemon right now.
I really am. I'm having fun.
That's good. I'm trying to have a conversation. Oh. Good teamwork there, Nick.
Good teamwork.
Really, really caring.
I apologize, but I am enjoying this. Now, see, I've played this, like, maybe twice, and only, like, one or two levels, so I've never actually, like, you know, gone through
this into it. Alright, Dilly's liking you being into it. Komachi is talking about big anime puffs, which is either code word for big boobs in anime,
yes,
or he's... Oh, okay. Well, then I guess I won't even refer to what my other thought might be. I once had a shiny Gyarados card.
Oh, nice.
I don't know where it is, though. Oh, I got my roommate some magic packs, booster packs for his birthday.
Oh, cool.
And what?
Cool. Well, go on with your story that you were telling.
I shall now continue the story. And then the packs I gave him, like... Two of the packs had shinies, which was just cool. It was just cool that I was like, hey, cool, I got you cards. And then there were shinies. And I was like, yeah, I did this. I consciously made the decision to give you these. With shinies. It was cool too, because one of them was like one of his favorite cards, and a rare card, and also shiny.
Uh-huh.
So it was neat.
Alright, cool. I'm kind of just messing with the other stick, because I realized there's a fast turn. And also, the other stick is kind of like funky and... Like, isn't holding in place right?
Oh. Wait, other stick on the Wii U?
On the... Classic... Where's the Jiggly? Oh, I gotta save it. That's why it's not there.
Yeah. Otherwise, it won't play for you.
Okay, that makes sense.
Just like real concerts. If you don't save the musicians from death, they don't play music for you.
That's how concerts haven't work.
Haven't you played the Aerosmith light gun game?
I haven't. Is that a real thing?
Yes.
That's amazing. Now I want to play it.
No, it's garbage.
No, but I want to play it.
You don't even know Aerosmith. Oh, there are three Pop Speaky Dubs. No, that you're thinking of Total Recall, not anime. Dilly D loved the Aerosmith game as a kid. Why? Were you a big Aerosmith fan?
That's a good one. Oh, wait, no, that's a better one. Oh, but eyes closed. That's still a better
one. While you debate PokePix. I'm gonna go get on this. I'm gonna go see if I can slice my
I will debate PokePix. And Dylan was like 8 when he played that Aerosmith game.
I know, I noticed. I also read the chat. Oh, okay, I'm gonna go try and slice some banana bread and then put it in my mouth and then eat it. Dude. Anyone want anything while I'm gone? You gotta let me know now, though, or I'm not gonna be able to grab it when I'm gone.
Now we have to wait for the delay.
I'm waiting. That's why I'm still sitting. Anyone want anything? No? Okay. I guess I'm not getting anyone anything but me. And I know what I'm getting me.
Get poker flute now?
Welcome back.
Oh, I go to a new area.
Yeah!
The valley. The river is rapid. I have to concentrate hard or I could miss it. I'm gonna read all these now. Okay. What a sunny beach. It looks great. I should get some awesome shots here. There used to be a power plant in this long, dark tunnel. I can't wait to check it out. The boiling magma makes this place very hot. I'm sweating already. The river is flowing gently. Someone might be hiding nearby. This is a scary-looking cave. I bet if I listen carefully, I'll hear lots of strange noises. Alright, that's enough.
Yes.
To the valley! Which is also a river, but in a valley. I guess. Is that a Mankey? I fucking love Mankeys. Also, this is good. Squirtles! Hi, Squirtle. Ah, you cute little motherfucker. It's me. Sandshrew is the cutest thing ever. I love Sandshrew. Alright, that is a Graveler. I'm gonna hit it.
I returned.
Hey, welcome back. I'm trying to hit a Graveler.
Did you figure out how to jump?
Missing! Damn it, I couldn't hit it.
Who could be a voice actor? Is it me who could be a voice actor? Was it Nick? Was it Nick who could be a voice actor? Did Stream know? Stream Node, apparently.
Stream Node and Stream should know.
Damn it! He always does it when I'm gone! You never talk about the jumping when I'm here.
Oh, yeah, I was jumping.
Damn it!
Star you!
You should be.
Oh, gotcha. Wait! Stop spinning around me. He's just gonna spin around me throughout the rest of the. Okay.
He better. You used all your jumps? Man, uncool.
Oh. Okay, cool.
Can you hear me loudly chewing?
Yeah.
Good. Good. I want to make sure I stay my chews for the stream.
I caught that just barely.
Okay.
How do I get that Mankey down? I'm sure I have to, like, make him mad somehow. Maybe I play the poker flute for some of these.
Zobu Mofu?
Kuma, explain your jokes.
Jeez, assuming that I'm smart and understand things. Should be illegal.
Should.
You gotta hit him with a Squirtle.
Okay.
What that's in relation to, I have no idea, but...
I think it's getting the Mankey down.
I don't know, they didn't say that. If they wanted to say that, they would have said that.
Well, I was saying it, and they were, like, answering it. So, maybe.
I didn't see it that way.
Oh.
I got a piece of homemade banana bread right here.
I think I watched that show.
What?
Zoomafoo? I think it's a show.
So, oh, is that like that kid show? No, those were lions. Are they puppets or are they humans? Or are they Pumans? Puma men. Puma man, he flies like a moron. Yeah, it's like a Mystery Science Theater episode.
It is, I assume. Yeah, that's a good one.
It's a great episode.
Sorry. I think that's... I don't know. Pictures are hard. No, wait, that's actually not a great
Having a conversation with you right now is hard.
I'm sorry. I'm really engrossed in Pokemon.
I know. I should have remembered what Pokemon does to you. I should never have agreed to this.
This is the worst thing you could have done.
It really is.
What? I'm sorry, I was so engrossed.
You were close.
No, screw you. Useless words. No. No words for you.
Tell me. Tell me, you dick.
Flag on the moon. Wonderful. How did it get there?
Flag on the moon?
Flag on the moon. How did it get there? I'm quoting Mystery Science Theater episodes. Me and Dilly Deer are quoting them, both of us together, without you. We're having a conversation.
I see how it is.
Wonderful.
Except it's more so Dilly Deer just remembers one episode joke. And I'm just thinking.
Wonderful.
Fifth rolls well. Mega weapon, mega weapon. I'm just gonna stop randomly quoting Mystery Science Theater episodes. Because.
I don't. See, those episodes are long, and there's a lot in them. The only, like, bits that I really remember is stuff from, like, Hobgoblin.
Hobgoblin. Hobgoblin. What you gonna do about them, Hobgoblin? One is over there. One is over there. Yeah, Hobgoblin's great. Hobgoblin's so good.
It's one
of the stupid doofus
ones.
Dance. Oh, it's so good. Another good one is Normal View. Normal View. Normal View. And then it gets louder and louder. I'm going to stop there so I don't kill everyone.
Okay.
It's on the movie, though. I got to see the movie like a couple years ago. My dad took me to go see a midnight screening of the movie on my birthday. That was fun.
Oh, that's really cool, actually.
Yeah. It was fun, fun. So this is the second to last level.
I think so.
This is a short game.
But hey.
It's Dug Trio Mountain. We're just best friends, just go to just bro down for a while. Just guys being bros. Dudes being fellas. Just hombres being chicos.
Did something explode? Oh, there's a sand slash. Don't burrow under, you bastard.
So what are your opinions on sand shrews?
They're great, and I love them.
Really?
Yeah.
Men being gents.
That's another good one.
Yeah. Nobility.
Good work.
Why do you love them?
Because they're cute and adorable. I like them.
Okay. Alright. I mean, I guess. The number is not as good as I wanted it to be, but it's alright. I put a lot of chocolate in it, so it really can't go wrong. So I do think Overcooked a bit. There's been live updates on how shameful bread is. Bread that I made.
There's not a single person here who isn't engrossed by your bread.
Okay, I mean, the edges are kind of crunchy.
Ask everyone here. They all want to know about your bread stories.
Chat, do you want to know about bread stories? Mixed peer pressure me into telling you things. The foot's on the other shoe now. Nick is peer pressuring me.
That's how this relationship works now.
You would love to hear bread stories? I don't know about that. That joke worked better than just sitting down. Well, don't miss.
No, but I missed.
Try not missing.
Try it, it's hard.
Try it better.
Oh, I really do have to hit down the Maggie in order to open the portal.
So, in other words, we're going to see this level a couple more times, aren't we?
Yes, we are.
Apparently you can just restart the level.
Yeah, but I got good pictures.
Oh, okay then. I mean, it's right at the end anyway. It's just like waiting another 30 seconds. And we'll never get back. Just sitting here watching polygons rush by polygons.
Mm-hmm.
How did Oak put these gates up?
Why didn't you get any pictures when you put the gates up?
Yeah. Oh, because he shoots them in from space. When you see him on the in the menu select, he's like, yeah, yeah, I'm going to shoot you from space in this goddamn forsaken island. Kumite says, get better ones. I'm going to assume it's in relation to literally everything.
Yep.
Just get better. Come on. Come on. I'm dreaming. Oh, these are actually indentured servants. So they're kind of like serfs.
Welcome back.
Cause serfs up, yo. Oh man, I want to make an action movie about serfs now, just so I can get that line in there at some point. Serfs up.
Do it.
And they do radical, like, Chaka Bra hands. And they're like, yeah. Rip them. I'm wiggling my hand around, but no one can see it.
I'm pretending like I can see it, so that you can be proud of your hand wiggles.
Not proud of it.
Be proud.
Are you?
No,
surfing,
but that's
Pikachu,
not the point.
Indeed. Should be the point. You know what I like when they happen in games?
What?
Things.
Things happening in games is pretty nice.
So basically not this game.
Things happen in this game.
There's Mankey on a cliff coming up, hitting with a pester ball.
Hit these Geodudes.
Hit that rock at the top of that thing. It'll turn into one of those little guys.
And Sandslash. There, I got Graveler and Sandslash. I'm proud of myself, and you should be proud of me.
Oh, Alright. You missed that Mankey, though.
Yeah. I just read that in the chat after.
I told you with my mouth. And you're like, no! Gravelers and Geodudes. You just like it because you get to say the word dude.
Dude is a pretty good word.
You never use it, too.
I don't. I mean, I use it sometimes.
Yeah, but it sounds weird.
Yeah, it's why I don't use it.
Unlike me, when I say dude, people think I know what the fuck is up. They're like, that's the guy who says dude all the time. I'm like, dude, stop making assumptions about me, motherfucker. And then I put my backwards hat, my baggy pants on, and crip walk out of there. Like a real blood. We already did the guys being dudes jokes, Kumite. You missed them. We did a lot of them. Without you. On purpose.
I think I got him. Yeah, I got him.
Yay! Yay!
Now I just gotta wait to go around and see.
Oh my god, this boat can fly and shit. I mean, the first thing, you're on a train track, so sure, okay, you can't go anywhere, but like...
There, fruits of my labor. Sat on a button.
Did you have to hit him to make him do it?
Yeah.
Oh, God. Like... Why can't your boat can fly? Just fly. Go wherever the fuck you want, kid. Stop.
Why the fuck didn't you...
What? God. Hey. What are you doing here?
Wait.
So now I gotta take pictures of Pokemon that are rocks.
Kute, I see you found my sex dungeon. I mean, my safari hut for studying Pokemon alone without interruption.
That's exactly what it is.
Oh, do you have more photos for me? These would be helpful for my studying.
It'd be helpful for my sex dungeon. I mean, sex dungeon.
Master Oak, are you coming back? Master's attending to business. Get back in your brace.
Wonderful.
What's a brace? You mean like leg braces? OGM? So GM, is it like a leg brace?
There's not enough leg braces in this chat.
This is exactly zero. We need at least two to be Stone Cold Steve Austin levels of broken legs.
Dylan and Kuma, get on it.
You get a leg brace, and then we'll be at least two, and we'll be Stone Cold Steve Austin level of wearing leg braces, and yet still somehow being a badass. Seriously, the only person ever wear like giant leg braces on both knees and still look like, oh man, I would never want to fuck with that guy.
Yes.
Hey, look, okay, you got a thing to make you go faster. Yay. So what is OGM? Is it like an OBGYM?
I think you just misspelled OMG.
That's it. You take a peek, is there a bunch of Pokemon tied and gagged to a wall? I study. They're here for study. To see how they act and what it's like on the inside. Why are they gagged? Just so they don't, make too much noise. About what I'm doing. You know what they call him, Professor Oak, right?
Why? I'm afraid to ask. I asked
because it's his last name, Nick. Why else would you call someone that?
You and your anti-jokes.
He got a professor. He became a professor, and yeah, it's named Oak. What, you love him? It's a good anti-joke. It's good because it's
a good anti-joke. I will say that.
It works in context of him being incredibly super goddamn pervy. What? So you already took the picture of the Dugtrio mountain, right? So that's all you needed?
Yeah, now I'm just zooming through the rest of the level.
Alright, cool.
Getting, like, some pictures that... Like, oh... Come on.
I've been sentenced to Water Church. Which, I mean... It seems like it's summer there, so that's okay. It's warm and there's, like, a nice little pool I can float around in. That sounds goddamn wonderful. Instead of my cold, dark... Oh my god, it's gonna be snowy and I have to bike to work. My fingers are gonna die. I'm gonna die tomorrow.
Still of being getting, cold. You're gonna take the guy's shift?
Oh, I did. I already took it. Right. And it's a girl, Nick. I have friends who are girls. Jeez. Why do you assume I only hang out with guys being bros? I will rest in peace because I have to wake up early. And no, I won't rest in peace. I'll lay down and go to sleep and then I'll have thoughts. And I'm like, oh, God damn it. And then, like, then I start processing thoughts.
Sorry, like, no sex dungeon this time, Kuma.
Why not? Jeez, you're so bad at interacting with the chat. They ask you to do one thing, you do the other. That's the end of my examples. Dot, dot, dot. Thank you for having the rage for me, Dility. Was it to get the... It was to get Doug Trio Mountain, right? Or was that pointless bullshit?
No, it was to get Doug Trio Mountain.
Okay, better have been. That better have worked.
I'm gonna use this picture of Mankey.
Okay.
The angriest and closest. It's always good. The best.
Yes. Oak won't be able to see right up his nose. Into the dirty crevices that are in his nasal cavities. I need to get a haircut soon, but I want to go to, like, an actual, like, barbershop where they know what the fuck they're doing.
I agree with that statement. Oh. Except, I don't know, I might need a haircut.
Wonderful. How long is your hair? Do you just not cut your hair? Is your hair curly? What color is your hair?
My hair's super curly and brown. It's just...
What are you wearing?
Everything. Like, everything in my room, I am wearing.
The Elgato is strapped to your leg. The mic is attached to your shoulder. The TV is on your stomach like a Teletubby.
It's the only way to play.
Apparently you should never cut your hair ever.
He really likes it.
Really? I didn't guess. Here I was assuming the opposite. That's just me.
Most people think the opposite. The opposite. So,
what? The opposite, that you should cut it?
Yeah.
Well, fuck them, apparently. I'm also considering just letting my hair grow because fuck it, it's winter.
That is a good reason.
Yeah, but my hair basically. There's like a 2-week period where I can comb it back after a shower and it stays back. And I like that. Then it just gets curly into a tiny afro, bigger afro, full afro. And I've never been able to grow it out long enough. And I've grown out for like a whole year to the point where I can actually ponytail and put it all the way back. Which would be fun.
Yeah, that would be neat seeing you with ponytail.
But
Achilles coughing. Yeah, if I can.
Good. Yeah,
eat shit.
But it will never get long enough for me to do that. Because my hair, what it does is it gets so curly that, like, at 2 to 3 inches, it's 2 to 3 inches straight out. Like, just Afro Town. But there's no way I can put it back. Unless I get, like, a bunch of hair gel or something. Or I should just get hair gel in general. Instead of trying to use that. Not gel. I don't know how hair gel works. One of the ones that's not... Gonna keep my hair completely hard. They're telling you to turn left. 8 seconds ago. They're also asking about if you get rock.
Thank you.
You get rock? You get rock?
Get rock?
You get rock?
I don't know what they're talking about.
Get rock you? You get rock. He got rock! Okay, you got rock. Apparently the rock was a shiny torpedo-looking motherfucker back there.
Cool.
I got rock.
No, Tokyo drifted through here. Tokyo drifts super hard. Tokyo drifts harder than anyone's ever Tokyoed before. Play the flute. Play the flute harder than anyone's ever played the flute before.
I did.
Good. Go back to Tokyo drifting. Yeah, it was alright. Great is overrated. Did you already get the flute on the Snorlax? Play the flute for the Jigglypoofs.
She hates it. Or
good.
It hates it. Whatever.
Yeah, someone's learning not to assume gender. Dance fuckers indeed.
Oh.
That was an eating noise contest you won, is it?
It is.
Get ready to lose.
Oh, shit, that's what that is.
What, your mom?
I'm sorry, what?
I don't know.
I don't care. Moving on.
Oh, it's a Mew Pew. I don't get it, but it is. How is that a Mew? How did that turn into a Mewtwo? I don't get it.
That was a bad picture.
You're a bad picture. I don't get it.
Oh.
Next, I'm making chewing noises. It's really annoying to everyone. Stop being really annoying.
Yes.
Hey, Nick.
I will not. Yeah?
Hey, Nick.
Yeah.
One sec. I'm gonna yell. It's clean. Did you hear that?
Yes.
I put my hand over the mic, so it should have stopped it.
You were close.
I think they hurt. Oh. It has turned into chewing loudly and yelling at the people in the next room over about how the dishwasher's cleaned.
I don't have any people in the next room because they're out of town for a few days.
You throwing a wicked house party then?
You think I have a social life? That's funny.
I don't see how it's funny.
It's not.
Then how is it funny, Nick? How can things that aren't funny be funny?
Welcome back.
It's some kind of anti-joke. That's just dumb.
Alright, to the river. To the walls.
To the river, to the walls.
Oh no. I've been playing a lot of Pokemon Snap.
Oh man, 2 hours. You've been playing this game for like 8 hours.
Yeah, no, you got a point.
But to be fair, like 10 minutes of those 8 hours were ads, so.
Yeah.
So really, I'm a hack.
Complete hack.
What's the sign in this one?
Yeah, good question.
Is it like the little weird house? Play the flute. Play more of it. Is it the noise flute mix? The thing to thing to thing to thing.
No, it's not the noise that the flute makes.
Oh. What's the noise I hear through your mic? Get that rock. You did.
Slowpoke, you're so stupid.
Don't do that. They're yelling at you in time. What? Slowbro? No, I like
he's just
him.
Sitting. Yep. He's just sitting there.
Why do you think I like him? He reminds
like
me of me
too,
when I was that
he's
age.
He's just like, go over Slowpoke, go over there. No, Slowpoke. Slowpoke. Go.
Who's... You're me, Dilly-D? Who's me? Is it you?
It's him.
I'm the stupid pink hippo. No, you're on a computer. You're not in the game. You're talking to me through chat, not part of a weird N64 Pokemon game. That doesn't make any sense, or...
I also don't understand why it exists.
Because it's great. That's why it exists.
Is that why it exists? You know, it's crazy. It seems like this game has like 3 hours of content. But back when it came out, it would have cost full money.
Every single cent of money.
You know what I mean. $40, 50? I don't know how much game cost. I want to go 50.
It always cost like $50, $60. Like NES games were $60.
Really? I know PS2, GameCube were all 50. And they popped back to 60 once we got to next gen. Are they still 60 for PS4 and Xbox One?
Yep.
Okay. Maybe back in games we were maybe played in smaller spurts. Yeah, but like, I mean, Mario 64 was out, and that game is massive.
Yeah, that game's really long. And
Banjo-Tooie, Banjo-Kazooie, they're... I mean, I guess I see what you mean with, like, Utility's mentioning how, like, it's about discovering the secrets in a map, which is a lot more fun when you're younger. And yeah, totally, a lot of, like, figuring it all out, but even then...
It's rocking!
You could play this game like in a day or two, while like 64s, Banjo-Tooies, Banjo-Kazooies, it would take you a couple. It would take you a little bit. Kirby 64, Mario Kart. Mario Kart might be quick. Mario Kart might take less.
See, Mario Kart's still like
Earthworm
a game.
Jim 64, Quest 64.
Mario Kart's a game you play with people, though.
Yeah. Mario Party, Castlevania 64, Doom 64,
Duke Nukem 64,
Phoenix Wright 64.
Oh man, that would have been nice.
I was trying to think of that one Surgery DS game. That's the one I wanted to reference for some reason, but I could not think of the name. Crisis Center?
I think.
Crisis Center 64. Doesn't work now that I've expressed that it's not that. But that's what I wanted to do. I wanted to make that joke, but I failed at it. Yes. I'm sorry. Granted, the fact the game was as small as it was a travesty, but it was also a pretty big gamble, and its drastic divergence from the style of many games out. Yeah, all their size as a result of small investment other than Pokemon games got Trauma Center. Yeah, other Pokemon games did get Trauma Center. You're right. Yeah, I mean, I get that. I get the... Was the gas the sign?
Yeah.
All right. Yeah, I get that. That it was a weird... I mean, but at the same time, it's a lot like Light Rail or Rail Shooters, which I think were out by this time. They had, yeah.
Yeah.
Rail Shooters existed.
They were so they definitely existed.
It's kind of like a making a more complicated, like, rail shooter for a home console. And then also making it very kid-friendly. What?
I accidentally... Were you trying to... Moltres.
Good. Good.
No, but I was trying to get a bunch of pictures of Charmander dancing, which would have gotten me
mad. I know you were. I know what you were trying to do. You know what I'm trying to do?
What?
Sit here and talk to you. But it doesn't mean Charmander's dancing. I know, I've been trying for several hours. Kind of falls apart when you start talking about the Pokemon that you're taking pictures of. But I guess I'm putting a small investment in the game because it's a weird thing. But it is, I don't know. I feel like at the same time, if you put very little into it, there's very little play value. And there's replay value, I'm sure the sticker thing also buffed replay value a ton. Like you played a lot to try and get that perfect photo of your favorite Pokemon.
Yep.
But yeah, I feel like it's some
I guess it was completely aimed at kids too, back when games were only played by kids, and it was, you know,
only
therefore
played by kids.
Well, I mean, to a degree. Nowadays, kids' games are played by everyone. Back then, you market a game at kids, only kids were going to play it.
Well, some games I disagree with that, but I guess.
Like when you hard market it at them. This, I mean, like, hey, you Pikachu.
Yeah.
Oh,
wonderful.
It was on the back of Archie Comics and shit. And they're like, hey, buy the hey, you Pikachu, you'll have fun. And I'm like, welcome. Even as a kid, I'm like, that looks kind of cool, but I don't get it. What's the game? Young me was like old me, but young.
Hey, Pikachu was fun, though.
Do you find Tamagotchis fun?
A little bit, sometimes.
Yeah, we're different people. They were largely played by kids, Dilly D says. They're played by large kids, because they're nerds, and all nerds are fat. You keep beating that Pikachu so much. Every time you show up, he's just like, okay, it's another day, and I have to wait by the telephone, and I've been having flashbacks of a hard time doing my job since that guy showed up and kept pelting me with apples. But, and the officer's like, it won't happen again, it was a fluke thing, you'll be okay, just work each day,
Pikachu,
you know, one day at a time.
Go to the Zapdos, I'm trying to wake it up. Thank you.
And you show up and just beat him super hard again.
Not close enough. Be
okay,
closer
you gotta hit-
and better.
You gotta hit the electric buzz at the end. You'll be better. Be better, Nick. Yeah, Pikachu was thrusting at that apple a lot.
Okay, that happens.
What? What?
That, which I can't see anymore, because I'm gonna be out of shot soon. Okay. Moving on.
Oh, the thing I was asking about before. Where I was
wait,
like...
What are you supposed to do? Hit the Electabuzz at the end?
Yeah.
Okay.
It's, but it was a... I'm too young to know any better, so... What? Kumite is too young to know better. Kumite is just too young. Why are you so young, Kumite? I don't know how old you are. How old are you, Kumite?
That is pretty cool.
What? How old Kumite is?
Yes and yes.
Hear that, Kumite? It's cool that you're so young.
It's cool that you're an age.
Being an age is good. Not being an age is bad. Oh god, you're 18? Gross. The vet life's pretty scary, and you're just trying to figure out, aren't you? Don't worry. Big Papa Seamus is here to help you sort it all out. And by that, I mean, I don't know. Whatever. I can give you advice if you want it, but I don't know.
That's fine.
As Nick says, I'm fine at advice.
He is.
I'm
yes.
Is that Kevin saying that the whole time?
Yes.
So we're all fine. Okay, cool. We're fine. Everybody's fine.
What?
Yo, Jilly G, you fine? You better be fine.
Better be fine.
Okay, good. I know these Pokemon photos are fine. Just fine.
Just fine.
Man, can we check that everything's sorted out? Yes. You ain't fine? Oh, Jilly G... You're both not fine? God damn it. Guys.
There better be some kind of, like, jump.
Dilly's super fine.
I was hoping for and the Kumite's, clever quips.
I would change your definition of clever, but their sentences, I'm sexy and hot as hell. Then you should open a window. And probably drink some water to make sure you don't dehydrate. And now people are making anime references, so I'm just going to... Look at my wrestling mask and be remembered of how cool wrestling is and not stupid like anime. And how my thing's cool and popular. And not at all lame. I'm slowly melting in my chair.
Yeah, dance and relax. We're gonna stretch.
Yay! Yay, I like him. I like they get little earwings for a second. Oh. I know I'm seeing you longer than in the path, but I don't give a shit now because I was doing Snorlax dancing.
Snorlax dancing is the shit.
He's dancing! I don't know why I always quote Claptrap referring to him, not being him, but... I'm dancing! Why does everyone dislike Claptrap?
I don't know. Claptrap is the best.
I mean, I get that it's fun to hate...
Did you give him a high five?
Yeah, I always did.
Good.
I know he's fun to hate on for the sake of hating on him, like, because everyone hates him, kind of thing.
Yeah.
But I feel like some people actually find him really annoying because he talks a lot. I guess I also played the game nearly on mute while listening to podcasts most of the time, so I just read his text. And reading the text, terrible beatboxing is pretty fun.
It is.
Yes. You say that, but I've Jillidoo saying, like, everyone likes Claptrap, and everyone's like, why do they hate him? I have heard people expressly hate him with a passion I didn't understand towards an inanimate object that is a square rectangle thing. I will say, I didn't really like the Claptraps in general in the first game. They were kind of annoying and just stupid.
Because they really didn't have any character, they were just there.
Yeah, there was no character, and also because they'd keep telling me, there's a new bounty in the bounty board.
Yeah, that was the worst part.
I know there is. I'm not doing it on purpose because that's level 5 and I'm level 20. I don't want the 3 experience or the terrible gun.
Well done.
Yeah. But single Claptrap is great, and its arch nemesis Stairs is. I also hate Stairs. I also hate them, so I can really resonate with it. Yeah. The first game is half finished? How is the first game half finished? What about it at all was buggy? There are no bugs in there, especially not with Brick, and especially not the fact that you can permanently lock yourself in moving faster than cars with Brick.
Where did I miss a sign?
I don't know.
I thought I got them all.
You got the gas in the volcano. You got the cave.
Maybe I have to go back to the sex dungeon. I'm gonna try going back to the sex dungeon.
Yes!
Did you get the one in the tunnel?
Yeah. It was the Mewtwo one.
No, that was in the cave.
No, oh yeah, but the tunnel was the one of the pincer, which I got.
Oh, okay. Well, you already went, so doesn't matter what I say. A lot of feature like character and boss intros, and a lot of... And all form of non-gameplay animation stop at midway through the game. Oh, yeah. It really just all of a sudden they're like, oh crap, what we have is what's on the plate, and things got weird. It was very buggy though. You can destroy that game with Brick. At one point, I got a enemy skull to somehow be stuck to my character model, but not physically stuck to him. It just moved wherever I moved. So I had a skull following me around.
Okay.
It was really fun. I broke the shit out of that game with Brick. I also smashed my way into an enemy loading zone and stopped all of them from coming in, so I was able to go into one of the little huts. I tend to accidentally break games all the time. It's one of my secret hidden talents, so it's kind of annoying, but also kind of fun.
I broke a lot of the first Borderlands DLC.
Mm-hmm.
Because there's this area where you just fall down and you die, right?
Yeah.
Me and a friend found a way where you can just explore that whole area.
Oh, cool.
Like, just beneath the entire stage. It was great.
I know that the stream's already seen it, but I'm really happy that you hit the Mankey.
Yeah, I am too.
When you get back to the lab, you can check the album to find what sign you're missing.
Oh, yeah.
But, no... Nick knew that. He just wants to hit the monkey again.
Damn it.
It's just empty.
Yeah, I only took 2 pictures and none of them were worth it.
You feel like you hear a noise, but some kind of rhythmic pounding, but you're not sure if it's your knock or just animals running across the floorboards.
Okay.
sign.
Also, Professor Oak's always...
Or, I missed the Cubone one. That's weird. Huh? Thought I got it. Mm. Also, the frame rate in this game just suddenly got so much better while I was in that little Pokemon Report area.
Huh. Yes! I was going to say, if you look at Professor Oak, when you first start talking to him, he's always frowning. And as soon as he starts talking, he smiles, but it looks super fake. Like, just... Because you see him right before, like, the screen fully...
No, he's pissed at you. He's, like, absolutely furious that I didn't come back with any decent photos. But then he has to, like, fake a smile.
Oh, hey, photo man. How are you? You can hear something of crying. Because his mother is dead. I get it. Because Cubones are sad because her mama is croaked.
There we go, got it.
You got that last time.
Yeah, but I guess the gas from the... Or maybe I didn't give it to him. I don't know.
But X got to give it to you.
I'm going to get pictures of Porygon.
I'm sure you are. I'm sure you are. I'm mildly excited for Borderlands 3.
I'm not.
No?
Pre-sequel or 3?
Pre-sequel is 3 announced? Pre-sequel is 3.
That's why I'm asking.
Yeah, well...
Because I'm not really interested in pre-sequel.
Oh. Why not?
I don't know. I guess I'm kind of just burned out in Borderlands for a little bit.
Alright.
I mean, it looks like it's just more 2.
Yeah, I had a lot of fun playing 2. I played a lot of it. It's another great kind of just kill time game where I sit, just turn off my brain, listen to some podcasts, just shoot some stuff, get guns, shoot some more stuff, punch things. Christ, this kid again? Did you bring me anything? I swear to God, if I wasn't on parole observation, I would throttle this little urchin. Hey, did you bring me any photos? Oh no, that's fine. It's great that you came anyways. Oh, you want to look through my things? That is wonderful. Little brat.
Wait, let's return to the lab. Okay, what'd I get? That was a weird noise he made.
What do you think he's on parole for, Kumite? What do you think? Parking violations.
That's the key to the mystery. It's in the sky. Rainbow cloud floating in the sky. It's the secret course.
No, Dilly D, he's got all the permits for a sex dungeon.
Yeah!
As in, this is a weird tropical island that no one polices. And so he just wrote, I can have a sex dungeon from oak to oak. Then he goes back to banging all the weird animals. Oh, it's just... It's just Rainbow Road. You're just on Rainbow Road. And it's the worst one that has no sides. This is such a bad Rainbow Road. Oh! No, it's only got walls.
N64 Rainbow Road is probably the longest, but also...
Wait, are you fighting Mew?
It's a boss battle.
Wait, is it actually?
I think so.
Take photos of it.
I can't, because it's blocking me. I try.
This makes no sense in the fight. It's like that Toho game where you have to take the pictures of the ladies and they're shooting millions of bullets, but if you take pictures of bullets, they stop happening.
So I just gotta throw pester balls at this god.
It's basically what I do every day. Just annoy the shit out of people. The best Rainbow Road? No! The best Rainbow Road is the one that doesn't exist, because I don't like Rainbow Road.
Rainbow Road's the best.
No, I like the stadiums, I like the pinball, I like Baby's Park, because I wish you could turn the laps on Baby's Park up to like 30, because that would be so much fun.
That would be fun.
Because it would just turn to verses, but wouldn't suck ass like most verses do.